and narrator for Team Oracle, featuring the man considered by many to be the top solo aerobatic performer in North America today. Returning for his sixth appearance over the skies of Fort Worth in the all-new Oracle Challenger 3, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for none other than Mr. Sean D. Tucker. Only 700 feet apart. Sean starts 5 feet above the ground underneath ribbon number one. Now completing the trophy wing flight time. This is an all-new aircraft, and watch closely because you are about to see just what it's capable of. Right now, a forward flip in the all-new Oracle Challenger 3. On the vertical down line, the negative G inverted recovery returns Sean to air show center. The quick half roll to upright begins the hula. This is an inside outside loop with a tumble at the top. The first half is inside, or what we call positive G's, The second half is outside or negative G. Over six negative G's trying to throw Sean out of the cockpit at the bottom end of that last maneuver. Now in the turnaround maneuver, Sean is going to let that nose fall down through the horizon, reestablish that perfect vertical downline with a full to momentary straight and level flight. Now he is going to show you his double hammerhead into the vertical. It starts with a full roll and now the shoulder roll. As he approaches zero, forward airspeed right now, watch for hard, full left rudder. And Sean completes not one, but two consecutive hammerhead turnarounds. Another high negative G inverted recovery takes Sean away from the crowd in this all-new aircraft. We got to the point where Sean's skills, as they continue to increase, reach the limits of the aircraft which he had been flying. It was not possible to modify that aircraft any longer, so our only option was to design and then build this all-new aircraft. It's the only one like it in the world today. Weighing in at barely 1,225 pounds, however, it is powered by 400 horsepower, making it, without question, the most high-performance aerobatic biplane in the world today. As you can see, it is what we call a biplane. However, instead of those four wings, it actually has eight ailerons, which provide the roll control. One of the more unique features fiber, or what we call three-dimensional tail on this aircraft. With elevated rudder pedals and a reclined seat and an all-glass cockpit, which allows Sean to maneuver this aircraft the way you see it and to also withstand a much higher G load. And right now, as Sean takes a short break, we are going to take this opportunity.